found that she must have been out of her head.